I'm in such a fortunate position myself where I've essentially been gifted everything through his work.
1924, the day that your great-grandfather's ship arrived in Melbourne. You're just about to embark on your own personal journey or odyssey to retrace his footsteps. Buon viaggio, mate.
Grazie. The importance of the Silvani name in that town, and then for Nonno Jack to give us what we've got now, to provide the life that we've had and will have for hopefully a long time now, I can't thank him enough.